Happy New Year to one and all. It is a cold start to our new year. Of course, this is pretty much where we wrapped up 2017 as well. We do have a wind chill warning posted through noontime today for the North Country and a wind chill advisory for central and southern areas with wind chills expected today between minus 10 and minus 35 at times. Again, that wind will start to relax a little through the afternoon. Clear skies out there for a good part of the day and a northwesterly wind at 10 to 20 plus miles an hour through the afternoon. Weak disturbance moving through the Great Lakes now eventually will approach the North Country during the daylight hours tomorrow. High temperatures today likely not out of the single digits for most and will likely not be above zero in extreme northern parts of the state up through Pittsburgh and Colebrook later on this afternoon with a high of minus 2 or minus 3. You will notice that we will have clear skies across the area into this evening. Temperatures again tonight between 0 and minus 20 from south to north. The wind will start to lighten a little bit, and it looks like partial sunshine for Tuesday and Wednesday. It does look like we'll run the risk in the afternoon of a couple of snow showers for the North Country on Tuesday, and then partial sunshine on Wednesday out ahead of a storm system that will be located offshore Wednesday afternoon and could be close enough Thursday to provide some snow and maybe even some wind if it is close enough. The closer it gets, the more snow and the more wind we would have on Thursday afternoon and Thursday night. The big story for the time being will be the wind chills, and again, anywhere between minus 10 and minus 35 into this evening. Temperatures will go down tonight, and any sort of a breeze will continue to cause those wind chills. You can see the numbers continuing to gradually come up to more bearable levels, not the bitterly cold category that we've had of late, but nonetheless, the wind will still continue to be a factor for the next 24 hours. Sunshine today, but another very cold day, single digits for most into the afternoon. A couple of southeastern spots up near 10, while a couple of northern areas not above zero. There's a look at our temperatures later on tonight between 0 and 20 below, and another very cold 7-day forecast here. Temperatures will moderate a bit on Wednesday, but again, we're going to watch a storm system located offshore Thursday and early Friday, and that could provide some snow, and it does look windy behind it as we go right back to the very cold temperatures Friday and Saturday.